producing, Geoff. But we have... Where are you? Get somewhere where you are. We've done day one now. There's this giant space vlog weird thing.
That's okay.
We've done day one.
So things like the Nintendo
Nintendo Switch must be like a wet dream.
Oh yeah, it embodies exactly what our channel is about.
Excellent.
It's just about that full couch co-op play, and please don't lose it, because I grew up with that, and it's amazing, it's why I love gaming and I want it to continue.
So the essence of Luke and James playing was to capture local co-op again?
Yeah, it was basically saying, well, look, this is how much fun it is, keep going with it, and there's a whole new generation of gamers that don't even know what it is. So it's kind of like, look, try it, you know, even if it's just bringing great talks over, it wouldn't be in the same room as your friend, you don't have to be on the same screen, but it's the same experience.
So, weirdly, like, thinking about it now, all of my influences have changed so massively, but I was actually initially inspired to start making content by Tobuscus, which is a very dodgy name to be mentioning now, Toby Turner, but
we're still doing it all.
Yeah, exactly. But him and Markiplier in like 2013, these are all people who I saw online and went, I really like this, and then after watching it, you go, I could do this, he's just being a dick. Some video games. I'm good at that. Well, I'm not good at games, but great at what we did. So basically that just came as a natural kind of combination of the two. But I've got a background in things like radio presenting, TV presenting and stuff. So I felt like I would be comfortable on camera and try shouting a bit over some video games. And it turns out some people were okay with that. And so it was, yeah, for us it was just I want to make content and so like that's the reason the game only exists. How about final boss fight?
We started as a podcast and I was a video guy and I said, why don't we do video? And we started doing video reviews, we started doing sort of competitive games against each other because, you know, everybody thinks they're the best at the game. So why not prove which one of us was? And we sort of watched a number of people that make this content. Similar to that, but probably not as polished, but with a more English accent.
It's very American-centric, isn't it? You don't get a lot of, like, I can maybe name, I can only count all of the ones I can name on my hand, who are very, like, very popular British YouTubers.
I was going to say, I hope you can count them on your hand, because we've got finalists.
Does anyone want to shout any names out of popular British Let's Players? Sorry, that was a private joke for me, I don't know why I did that. Does anyone actually have any British Let's Players who they would want to shout out?
Gamehog!
Thank you. I'm trying to say that. Any of the big ones? Because you're not like Jack Septimine, he's British. Are we still in Ireland? I don't separate from Europe.
Well, he's Irish.
Yes. Irish. Okay, so is this like Andy Murray? Like, he's only Scottish when he doesn't win, but he's British when he wins. Is that the same with Jack Septimine?
No.
Is he like a British YouTuber when he's big, but when he's done something terrible?
Tom Syndicate.
Syndicate, that's a good one. Okay, so yeah, that's a small handle, but you wanted to bring a more refined British accent. Excellent. A great thing. How about yourself?
Well, unlike these guys, I didn't actually start off as a gamer. I started off as a horror creator. I was actually inspired by Ed and Harry playing Valhalla and Mining Wiser to start, like, doing those series.
Oh, that was just me shouting about how much I hate it. See them or you see the charity sponsoring them, do check them out.